I saw this video on the internet, and normally this is something that I do not talk about in my videos. And for anyone watching this video in this channel, I do not condone racism or comment against different kind of skin colors or skin type. So this is just a video I found on the internet and I decided to share with you guys. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was giving in. And you made me laugh when I was losing it. 'Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. 'Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you. If he did this with 10 persons, the 10 of them actually rejected him. However, a white guy did the same thing to the same number of people in this video. And each time he got close to the people, when they see him and they always take him around and try to give him a helping hand. So, seeing that video, what are your thoughts? Do you think in 2023, the world is still divided? Racism, like they say, like we're trying to eradicate racism. But in 2023, this video just proves that racism is still a thing, and I think we need to work harder and we can do better. I believe we still need to work harder to embrace different culture. What are your thoughts about this? Do you think what they did is racism, or do you think people were just being careful because they do not know this person, so therefore they're not going to give him a helping hand? Mind you, a white person did the same thing and they did give him a helping hand. So leave your comment down below and I'll see you guys in the next video. You gave me a shoulder when I needed it. You showed me love when I wasn't feeling it. You helped me fight when I was giving in. And you made me laugh when I was losing it. 'Cause you are the reason why I'm still hanging on. 'Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water. And if I could, I'd get you the moon and give it to you. And if death was coming for you, I'd give my life for you.